Okay. Game's glitch. That's cool, I guess. To double back to a store somewhere. Shit. Oh, guess I'll BRB it real quick.
Exiting zero gravity.
Okay, so I'm gonna sell these since I don't use a gun at all. Put this thing into a storage. Sell this thing. I'm gonna move one of these into a storage too. Fuck me. God fucking damn it. Whatever. One of this. I'll get two of those and we should be fine for now. Actually, you know what? I'll get another note. Hearing music right now. I'm actually very tempted to get extra health. Is this thing greatly increase ammunition capacity? I'll get the suit for now. I'm gonna play it safe.
Entering zero gravity. Warning. Centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually.
Hear something. Is it over there right there? I just saw something move. What the fuck is it? I can hear it. Just double checking, just in case. I don't want to start grabbing stuff when this thing starts spinning. I think that's all there is to it. Where's Kinesis Station at? CFO before he kills me. I think.
Clutch engaged. All personnel clear.
Never mind.
Restart.
Not yet, anyways. That looks like I can kill you in one hit.
Back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Oh shit. Wait for it. Good thing I upgrade my oxygens. I remember you. I think that used up a lot of my ammo too. God damn it. That's gonna put a dent in my wallet. I've been through it already, just double checking to make sure I'm not missing anything. No note. Satch. I think I need like two to upgrade my pulse rifle. What? Excuse you?
storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Let's save real quick.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Earthgust orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. The marker.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Where you at, buddy? Get over here. I can murder your ass. I don't know about that flamethrower though. I think the flamethrower in this game is pretty butt. What I can't remember. Forget about getting in there.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Riglink. I think my team is gone. I found the kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
I don't exactly remember what these guys do, or whatever. Better say than sorry, I suppose. And also 3 footers. Need a level 2 suit though. Stage restoration would be nice. Shit, what the fuck? Oh shit, I didn't even see him. I don't like the look of that thing. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, no way. Thank you. I'll use this one out. He's still alive. Actually, I forgot. Don't fucking play with me. I got an explosive barrel. I will send you to the next dimension so fast.
Warning. Planet fall imminent. Correct course immediately.
Oh shit! Got stuck in the wall. This seems like a really big room. Oh, actually, I just go back to the thing. It's actually perfect, actually. Oh no! No, 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 you fucking bitch! That almost screwed me over big time. I'll get one of these, actually. And this thing. I think ammo-wise, I should be good. Actually, hold on. Let's put away one oxygen canister. Actually, this is a long way back though. Are you freaking kidding me? No freaking way. Let's go, you fucking pussies. I got nothing to lose. I will fist fight you to death. Get fucking owned. Can't even get me when using dirty tactics. Honestly, I legitimately thought that run's gonna end there. Actually, you know what? I'll use a long way back since I need to get a stasis anyways. Jeez, I'm physic in this game. Where's his armor? Fuck, I can't see it.
Warning, engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
How are you still alive, my man?
Sequence.
I'm just looking around for supplies first before I put a battery in, because I'm pretty sure stuff's gonna spawn afterward.
Warning, engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Totally missed that for some reason.
Warning, engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Are you freaking kidding me, you prick? I think I set up everything. That's a lot of enemies.
Engines ready. Please confirm ignition order.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, take the tram from engineering. Meet me on the bridge. I'll lift the station lockdown. We need to work on this together.
Don't tell me more shit spawns. I literally cleared it out earlier.
Nicole?
You know, I forgot. Use a spike to kill it. Shit, better not spawn while I'm in the shop. I swear to God. Hold on. Is that a side objective? I can't really do the other one yet.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura hammer or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
Then how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Oh, this one's locked.
Required.
don't really have anything. And I'm too piss poor to buy an unknown. Are you freaking kidding me? I'm pretty sure this is the boss arena. I'm gonna go back and grab more ammo just in case.
Level 2 security clearance required.
That place looks like a boss arena. There's no fucking way picking chances. Interesting. Nothing? Really? Am I overprepared for nothing?
Face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammett. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Escape pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammett. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammett, I don't know you or Daniel's well enough to judge. But CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah. Just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Yeah, I saw that motherfucker. And I'm assuming what you told me, it's literally a sign telling me that there's gonna be a boss fight after this. Taking that with me. No, not like that, you fucking fool. I'm getting one of these just in case.
Crisis, you've cut us off. By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terrence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty. Hold him. Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me. This is my ship.
God, he's you, Ben. You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. But the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
I'm gonna need another 3 notes for the damage. Can I do the side mission? Still not yet. Actually, I'm going to check out the third floor real quick. Did I miss a jump scare or something? What's going on?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
That didn't work. Let me reset it real quick. I accidentally saw that Easter egg on YouTube, so that's why I know how to do it.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old deck plating doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Also, I don't want to stray too far away from the main objective. Really? But you need to get the fuck out of my way.
Clearance required. Level 3 security clearance required.
I don't think you're supposed to go through it just yet. I'm gonna double back real quick. Shit, that scares me. Contact beam. I don't remember this weapon. I might try it out. Oh, there are actually weapons called a line gun, I think. That's why I'm looking for it. Because it's really good for crowd control. Wow, my inventory actually full. What in the world? A store so I can put my stuff away. Yeah. Okay, I have more damage now. Increase the munitions. Need one more for the damage. Am I hearing something? What's going on? I can see it. Giving me a lot of credits now, not so much ammo.
Administration network. That's one. We still need more power.
Oh shit, that's one of those things. Hello? What's going on? I have to go down third floor now. Right, I forgot.
Level 3 security clearance required.
I wish I have level 3 security clearance. Oh, you prick. I can't even grab his claw. Hey, buddy. There's another one. As an engineer, I just want to say this ship has terrible designs. Bruh. That was unexpected. Oh, I forgot, I got this thing too.
From the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
You know what would be really nice right about now? A level 3 security clearance. So I could actually resupply myself.
Isaac, I cracked the Ishimura's med sci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
There's a shop back here, if my memory serves me correctly. Get one of these, just in case. Pulse rifle, plasma cutter. And we'll get one more of this, and then I'll save it for the plasma cutter extensions.
Looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there soon.
If you aren't with them,
I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
Kind of low on plasma cutter. Yeah.
to AGS cannons.
We got it. The ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
I actually don't. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. That's like a terrible idea, not gonna lie.
A few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Security request retrieved.
God! Someone stop him!
This is Second Officer Sheik. I need security here right now. No one's coming.
Light, for Christ's sake, step away from the controls. We need our first officer. Captain Matthias is dead.
The captain's dead. Vincent's security team is dead. Who's left?
Step away from the airlock. That's an order.
Who's left, Sheik? A crew full of uni fanatics?
Eckhart screwed us good, didn't he? If a CEC director could go that bad, maybe the whole company's rotten to the core. Just like Aegis 7.
You think CEC won't send a rescue team for their precious planet cracker?
Think white. We just need to hold on.
Yes. You probably should.
No! Ah!
Oh, goddamn fool! Seal it! Seal the airlock now!
What the fuck is going on?
Sinking targeting system.
Shipwide, thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I figured out our next move.
Sinking targeting system. Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Well, that's another successful session. I haven't died yet, so I'm just gonna take my victory and leave for now. I wanna push my luck, so I'm just gonna go ahead and call it for today, and I guess we'll continue in the next sessions. I'll come back fresh, so I have a higher chance of survive.